YSU senior Eli Brown played in 56 games for the baseball team last spring and hit .242 at the plate. Brown made 44 starts in center field and finished the season with 44 hits, 5 home runs, and 28 runs batted in. He put together a season-best 7-game hitting streak in April and reached base safely in 16 consecutive contests at one point. He and the Penguins began fall ball on October 12th at Akron.